and gentlemen, the chair umpire for the match will be Carlos Fernandes of Brazil.
Welcome to Centre Court at Wimbledon for this third round match in the men's singles tennis between Marcus Baghdatis and Andy Murray. These two have already met here in 2012. It proved an enthralling encounter at the championships, which Murray eventually won in four sets and provided the latest finish ever to a match at Wimbledon. Minutes after the scheduled finish time, Murray said it was a very tough match. Dennis at Wimbledon a few weeks ago, and he won't be taking anything for granted. Very, very tough. Dennis, a very good grass court player. These two very tight in their head-to-head. Seven times already. These players, and Dennis had the early momentum against Andy Murray, but Andy Murray now holds the edge between the two. Seven times, he's won four of those. He's coming here. Full setup occasion. And Murray had already played Baghdatis earlier in the year as well, the Brisbane International, which was a three setup. That's the three sets, which we will have here at the Olympic Games, and convincing victory 6-2, 6-2. Baghdatis has beaten Osueda three sets. Pushed to the limit there, and more comfortable against Richard Gasquet. Straight set 6-4, 6-4 victory for Baghdatis. Working on grass, and seems quite well. 14 aces for him, Gasquet. He's already seeing off Stoslanis Wawrinka and Jaco Niemenen in straight sets. Looking very comfortable. Corky loves dearly. Centre court at Wimbledon. He's here for the final not long ago of the championships against Roger Federer. Fell on that occasion in the first set. Looking very comfortable. He's only played about an hour each game, each match. Centimeters difference in height between these two players. 3C. This is the third round match, which is basically the round of 16. They met in the third round at Wimbledon.
3 minutes.
That competition. So it's a round of 16. They're going through to the quarterfinals. It's Baghdatis. Fans' favourite at Wimbledon. Scottish player yet to win a Grand Slam, but no doubt he has the potential to do so. Baghdatis, number 8 in the world on one occasion, 2006, where he did make the Australian Open. Finalist in the same year here at Wimbledon. So the quarterfinals back in 2007, Marcus Baghdatis.
2 minutes.
First unfortunately to the Grand Slam final game. Go. Final semifinals previously here. So maybe semifinals of the Australian Open. Match back in the third round in singles tie between these two. It was a fairly even encounter. It was Murray took the first set, but Baghdatis fought back, took the second. Reset. With the edge, head to head. 4 from 7 meetings previously. Takes a spot in the quarterfinals. Side of Andy Murray, local hero, he's from Scotland, from Great Britain, of course. The one tournament this year, the Brisbane International, first tournament of the year for the Australian Open. Of Cyprus. Spent a lot of his career in France, well, his development career in France, well, Andy Murray did the same in Spain, both so both of them
Andy Murray to serve.
The baseline. Andy Murray to serve in the opening game.
Ready, play.
Mistake from Murray, but aggressive there from Marcos Baghdatis. Two very good on the baseline, but Baghdatis stepping up, taking the game to Murray early. The deft drop shot.
30 on.
Baghdatis forcing Murray back, dictating terms. And an early chance of a break in the opening game. Familiar situation for Andy Murray. He's done it. A break in the opening game for Marcos Baghdatis. Leads by a game to love. He took the initiative, Baghdatis. Pushed Murray onto his weaker backhand. He took the opportunity. Oh, for the first time in the Olympic Games, he's been so comfortable coming into this third round tie with Baghdatis, but a tricky customer, the Cypriot.
Marcos Baghdatis to serve.
Trying to hold on to the break and hold serve. Looking hot from the baseline, Baghdatis. Second forehand winner.
Again, Baghdatis.
Baghdatis holds serve comfortably. He leads two games to love in the opening set. Three-set matches being a chance to go for broken. That's what Baghdatis has done early on.
15 long.
For Murray to hold serve here. Better.
30 long.
Not these quickest of the match, but very accurate. Caught underneath his feet. Good return from Baghdatis. Murray holds. Baghdatis leads by 2-1.
Baghdatis leads
break
by
up as
two
well,
games
the Cypriot.
Perfect.
Surprising for Murray to lose the opening service game. Better on this second attempt, 73% of first serves in. An encouraging statistic, two aces in that game as well. Flying for their man, Andy Murray. Third seed in the men's singles.
Take a seat quickly, please. Yeah. Time.
Wimbledon Court, which is at the stage of the competition. Serve. Fourth game.
Thank
you. Set.
Light first service. Wait, please.
Baghdatis was the one that being the aggressor early, but Murray trying to push him back.
Fifteen all.
So close to 200 kilometers from Baghdatis.
Okay, Morgo, come back. With this.
Cross court forehand. Murray.
15-13.
That's the chance to take those. Took this one very well indeed. First forehand winner from Andy Murray.
30 all.
Disappointed he didn't take the chance. Stayed from the backhand. Superb rally. And now he gets the chance to break back.
30-40.
And he needs the one opportunity. Andy Murray breaks back after Baghdatis had broken him in the opening service game.
Two games off. First set.
Another two more in the opening set. Andy Murray to serve. Both players with a break.
Thank you.
It's the boost Andy Murray needed. Third ace for Murray. That clocked at 210 kilometers an hour. It's even quicker than what he managed in his last match. Looking for the weakness in Murray's game, the backhand. From the Brit. Break back is as good as he can hold serve. Big serve when he needed it.
Let her service.
Murray holds. And it takes the lead for the first time in the first set.
Murray leads by three games to two. First set.
He's hit four aces at two in the into the last two games. He managed six in the whole match against Yenwood. With the backhand as well. Dennis has tried to push him back, playing to his backhand side. Good start from Baghdatis, breaking Murray early, opening the game in fact, and perhaps that took Murray somewhat by surprise, but the finalist here not long ago. He's broken back. Lead.
Time.
Both each. To serve in the sixth game, the first set.
Players are ready. Thank you. Thank you.
Afraid to come to the net, Baghdatis. And 3 of 6. Putting Baghdatis under pressure. And reversal in the last few games. Still some big serves coming in from Baghdatis. Superb forehand.
30 all.
Coming to the net, but cover the line. Great play from Baghdatis. In trouble with recovered to hold serve. 3-3 in the opening set between Marcos Baghdatis and Andy Murray in the third round of the men's singles. To serve. It's been broken in the opening game. He's held his last two service games. Again. Thought he'd set it up with the big forehand. Missed the volley.
14.
He's got a challenge now. It did look close. It just have gone long though. Good point. He felt it. Why not? Well, it did appear that he was going to, but in fact, he didn't. It's lot 30. Frustration creeping in for Andy Murray. Baghdatis with three break points. He's left it. And it looks so hard to break back. Another mistake. The fifth unforced error for Andy Murray. It's the second break for Marcos Baghdatis. Baghdatis leads 4-3. He's like he'd gotten back on track after breaking back in the fifth game. Dennis has continued to force the issue, push Murray back with deep shots to his backhand side. Unforced errors for Murray. Only one forehand winner. That's bread and butter. And Dennis has done well to restrict those, and Sipri's had four forehand winners of his own, 7 in total.
Time.
3 from 6 from the net as well. Of course, Baghdatis. Dying in his game. Nicole Lendl has added some mental steel to Andy Murray. Check coach and
photographers, please.
He's made plenty of
thank
resolve.
You. Thank you.
Trying to pull back this opening set.
Lock 15.
There's that forehand. So strong.
Fifteen all.
Second ace for Baghdatis. 14. It's Richard Gasquet. superbly constructed point from Baghdatis. Pushed Murray into the corner and struck with the short ball. There up from Andy Murray. Dennis coming in. He could do nothing about that Murray forehand.
Dude.
And a break is only worth something if you can hold serve. And Dennis looked comfortable, but back to juice now. Anything short, he will punish.
Advantage, Murray.
Right back point. Andy Murray. Set up by the devastating forehand.
Flat. First service.
Mistake from Murray. 7-1 forced error. Turned out to be a crucial game. He's missed his chance, Murray. And the door's opened again for Baghdatis.
Thank you. Deuce.
Good on the baseline rallies. Forcing mistakes as well. Safe to break point. Looking to close it out. Set that up. Coming in on the second serve, and the forehand unstoppable. Opened up the face and pulled the trigger. Still pushing Murray back, coming in on the baseline. So Murray to play defensive. Struggle, but Baghdatis does hold. 5-3 opening set. Break up to it. Nine winners for Baghdatis. Five off the forehand. To come off the side of the racket for Murray. Good situation here. He needs to compose himself. He's broken his last service game. He's been broken twice already. Work at the net from Baghdatis. 7 points coming out of the net. And even the Murray forehand could get past him. Put the point here. And his 15, time of need. Pulls out the favourite shot. Second forehand winner for Andy Murray. Sarah brings up set point. Great Murray serve for a third time in the first set. That's one set point saved. Kicking serve, just a really high, unexpected for Baghdatis. Second set point saved too. Fifth ace for Andy Murray. Pulling it out of the fire in this game. Saved two set points. Now with the chance to win the game. Done it.
Good serve. Five games to four. First set.
Baghdatis leads 5-4. Serve for the opening set. Averaging well over 200 kilometers an hour in that game. Serve 62% of first serves in, so he's picked it up. A few difficult moments there because Baghdatis had two set points and was pushing Murray back onto his backhand side. And a few chances Murray did get to unleash the forehand and did take them very well. Down there on the baseline. London crowd trying to inspire their man, Andy Murray. Baghdatis to serve for the first set. Athleticism. 188 centimeters, but he's quick across the court. Yeah.
15 on. Let first service.
Short for Murray.
13-15.
Points one of the net now for Marcos Baghdatis. Number three from Murray. Mistake. Gives it Murray a slight opening. Important point here. And it's Baghdatis who comes up with the goods to set up set point. 7 k's an hour down the middle. He's done it. Baghdatis wins the first set. He broke Murray 3 times to do so. 2 times, rather. Almost made it 3. Baghdatis, unseeded Cypriot, in the first set against third seed Andy Murray. And gets it off the back of a varied game. 11 winners, 8 points won at the net, 3 aces. So we get close to 60% first serves in. Murray, who won their first set in the Wimbledon third round match, 7-5. That was a close one as well. This is a different aspect now with 3 sets. Pull forward mistakes in the second set, Andy Murray.
Time.
2 break point chances. Unforced errors that will be the concern. It won't be unforced, but Baghdatis has been more aggressive, standing on the baseline, forcing Murray back, especially to his backhand side. Andy Murray to serve. First time in the second set. With the reply the crowd want. Confident Andy Murray. 6 aces now. It's as many as he had in his last match. Paid for not putting away the easy smash. Not to lie. Fabustero from Baghdatis. He's not clinical enough. point in the end. Wonderful spinning second serve. Perfect way to open the second set from Andy Murray. A love game.
First game, second set.
Murray leads 1-0 in the second set. Baghdatis took the first, 6-4. And Baghdatis can stop when Murray gets in these positions. To break Baghdatis once already. Perfect time to do it again now. Cypriot staying composed. These two were brought up on the clay courts of Europe. That's why they're happy to play baseline rallies. So the grass in Wimbledon has changed over the years, so ball does bounce higher than it used to. We don't see as many serve volley matches. Ninth point at the net from Baghdatis.
13-15.
First double fault from Baghdatis. Three against Gasquet. Frustrated with himself, striking the ball cleanly sometimes.
Oh,
Really making Baghdatis work. It's a hold serve. Excellent execution. Being made to work hard to hold serve. Baghdatis is managing it. And in the second set. Baghdatis opening set 6-4. He'll feel as long as he can keep holding. He's got the measure of Murray a couple of times. 4-3 in head-to-heads. Murray. He's won the last couple matches against Baghdatis. It was a well-constructed point, but he got lucky in the end. Baghdatis is going to challenge. It did appear out. Why not?
Baghdatis has two challenges remaining. 15 long.
Well out. Kilometers an hour, not his fastest of the match, but another good serve from Andy Murray. Down the middle, out wide, it's 7 aces now. Backhand winner. Another love game for Andy Murray. Puts the pressure back on Baghdatis.
First set, Baghdatis.
Murray could keep his quick service games with his thundering serve. And making Baghdatis work to hold his. And work hard. They've gone to juice the last few times. Start to build confidence and perhaps cracks will appear in Baghdatis. Dominating the baseline, forcing Murray back. Last two service games from Murray, who's at 59% overall in first serves. Drawing those points as well. The hour mark at Wimbledon. This men's singles third round tie between Marcos Baghdatis and Andy Murray. And Cypriot taking the first set 6-4. It's now 2-1 to Murray in the second. Game's going with serve.
Thank you. Players are ready. Thank you.
something in the stands. And Baghdatis, who's a real character himself, who's actually a bit of a football fan. It's a team in Greece, Cyprus rather. Well accustomed to the noise and fervour. Forced errors in the first set from Murray, in the second so far in the second. Up some dust and kicking up the pressure on Baghdatis. Second double fault. Saw the opportunity. Got it just right. No, that's it. Didn't see it coming. Move a bit earlier. Almost got there. Big point. Baghdatis has come up with the big serve. Double fault in this game, the third in the match and in this set. Perhaps starting to feel the pressure. Marcos Baghdatis. Responds magnificently. Just any hint that Murray's starting to push him back. Baghdatis comes back with a winner. Game. Throwing Baghdatis around with the forehand. He won 3 points at the net in the second set, Andy Murray. It is a bullet. Anything slightly short. Eaten up. A break point opportunity. It's an awful error. Murray gets the break thanks to terribly mistimed shot from Baghdatis. It opened up for him. Just play it across court and take the easy point. Instead, he's hit the net. And now Murray leads 3-1 in the second set. A break up. Well, Baghdatis had been struggling to hold serve in the last few games. That was an opportunity to put that away at the net. Did well to spot the drop shot. Needs to take advantage of his break. Forced error on the forehand. Moment of the match from Murray. Well, and Baghdatis break back immediately. Get his measurements right, Baghdatis. Still. Murray has to stay focused. Just hoping for that to bounce out. Service games. Well, I love games. They're made to work a bit harder for this one.
Mr. Baghdatis is challenging the call. The right service line, the ball's caught in.
8 days from Andy Murray. To clip the line there.
Mr. Baghdatis has one challenge remaining. 48
ace. That serve was 215 kilometers an hour. That's a serve of the match. No. It's called out. It was a superb shot to get it across court. And Baghdatis is going to challenge. He felt it was in. Replayed if it is, and rightly so.
Replay the point.
Lucky in the end, Baghdatis, that it was called out because Murray got there and carried it superbly across court for what would have been the winner. Matters little in the end. Murray holds and leads 4-1 in the second set.
Murray leads by 4 games to 1, second set. First set, Baghdatis.
Baghdatis up, one set to love. Murray in the box seat in the second set. It's 4 aces already. Picked up his game. Put the pressure back on Baghdatis. And now, Baghdatis, who was struggling to hold serve, being taken to juice in every game in this set, was broken in his last service game. To hold here. Murray could run away with it. We'll be back to one set apiece.
Time.
It's been getting his first serves in, Baghdatis. Still winning plenty of them as well. Service game here from Baghdatis. Another double fault. Fourth in this set. Smash again. Some lapses in concentration from Baghdatis. Starting to cost. It's 12th. Unforced error. 7th in this set. Took that second serve early.
34.
That's another break point for Andy Murray.
New ball, please.
Forces the error. Murray to serve for the second set.
Murray leads by 5 and level it to 1.
At 1 each. turnaround from Andy Murray. Baghdatis sorts. He's broken twice in the first set, but now he's broken Baghdatis twice in this second. His own service games have improved markedly.
Thank you.
Ten aces now for Andy Murray. This is the drop shot. Just his fourth unforced error in this set. And eight in the first. There's the big turnaround for Andy Murray. Brings up set point.
40, 50.
Baghdatis chooses not to challenge, and Andy Murray takes the second set. And just 31 minutes, 6-1. Broke Baghdatis twice. We're at one set apiece. In the men's singles third round match between Marcus Baghdatis and Andy Murray from Wimbledon. Murray showing great resolve in this second set. So cut down the unforced errors. Actually, Sylvester. First serves in the second set than he did in the first. Managed to 9 winners to Baghdatis's 4. The forehand featuring prominently. So improved the backhand in the second set as well. Backhand winners. He has the momentum now, Murray. Can he go on with it in the third set and book a place in the quarterfinals in the Olympic Games? Baghdatis in the 64 in Beijing 4 years ago. This time, he's the third seed, and looking for medals.
Final set.
The furthest Baghdatis has gone as well.
Marcus Baghdatis to serve.
He's been to one Olympic Games before in Athens 2004. Baghdatis will serve in the final set. Brilliant rally, finished off with What acrobatic volley.
Demoralising
somewhat for Baghdatis. His confidence in Murray grows. Starting to play shots, starting to dictate terms. Three back points for Andy Murray in the first game of the deciding set. Andy Murray riding high. He leads in the decider. One game to love. He's now broken Baghdatis in his last three service games. He was starting to come off somewhat for Baghdatis. After such a good start, he broke Andy Murray in the opening game of the match. Took the first set after breaking Murray twice. And now the third seed is asserting his dominance. Took the second 6-1. Only break in the third. The home crowd behind him as well. Challenge here. The ball was called in. It was out, and he was right.
15 long.
Murray still with three challenges. Shot took Baghdatis by surprise. Race for Andy Murray. That one clocked 209 kilometers an hour. That is, in fact, his 10th. Another perfect service game. Murray leads 2-love in the third set. It was a best of three. He's got the break. Baghdatis on the ropes. Baghdatis' serve has been broken the last three times. Oh.
15 long.
Excellent drop shot from Murray.
15 all.
And he's forcing Baghdatis around the court. It was the opposite in the first set. Reply from Baghdatis. He's fifth ace of the match. Going to be a challenge from Murray.
Again, Baghdatis.
Baghdatis holds for the first time in four games. He leads 2-1 in the third set. One set apiece, best of three. Murray with the break in the decider. The winner. Well, in fact, he hasn't won it yet. It's being reviewed. Let's confirm the game. Discussion between Baghdatis and Carlos Bernans, the umpire, chair umpire.
Time.
Murray in a good position to win this third set, take the match. The winner of this will face either Magro or Baghdatis in the quarterfinals. Third round, it is the round of 16. Murray losing, dropping a set for the first time in the Olympic Games. He's recovered well. This is going to be challenged by Baghdatis. Serve was called in.
15 love. Mr. Baghdatis has two challenges for me.
What's his challenges now for Baghdatis? Didn't put away the forehand. The volley coming to Murray's rescue.
Four to love.
Rare mistake on the forehand.
Oh,
He takes the game, leads 3-1 in the deciding set. Feel now, all he has to do is hold serve and the quarterfinals will be in sight. He still wants to put the pressure on Baghdatis. So 16 points at the net now for Baghdatis. And the majority when coming in. Murray not going to challenge. She's got two left. Didn't put away the volley, Baghdatis. Open the door for Andy Murray. He wind up. Great athleticism. British player.
30 all.
Running, jumping, he's doing it all. There are plenty of time. Chance of another break. He's feeling it. Baghdatis is feeling the pressure. Saved. And a big serve. From Baghdatis. Sixteen unforced errors from the Cypriot. On the drop shot does get the better of Andy Murray.
Okay,
Baghdatis holds.
Released by 3-2, final set. Yes.
Still being made to work very hard to do so. Marcos Baghdatis, Sandy Murray leading 3-2 in the deciding set. Moved a very stiff opposition to Andy Murray in the past, and today, of course. Meeting between the two, and Baghdatis has won here, has won against Murray on grass, in fact at Wimbledon back in 2006, and the semi-final was a career best four for Baghdatis, eight in the world that year. But Murray with the form player now, the third seed, number four in the world. A bit slower, a spin taking it out wide and out of reach for Baghdatis. Sort of works again. Mixing it up, Murray, and Baghdatis not sure where to go. Another comfortable service game for Andy Murray.
Released by 12
aces, 206 kilometers an hour. 4-2 to Murray. Starting to get away from Baghdatis. Even getting a hint of a great opportunity.
15 long.
Body from Baghdatis, difficult to get back. Deft shot from Murray. And Baghdatis is winning just 40% of the second serve. And this third set. winding up the forehand, brings up the chance to break for a second time in the third set. Saved by Baghdatis. Being made to work extremely hard just to hold serve. He's not even getting a look in during Murray's service games. The first serve in. It's the second serve that Baghdatis is struggling to hang on to. A bit little about that. Fell short. And Murray capitalized. Murray coming in on the second serve brings up point opportunity. What a reply from Baghdatis. Six ace in the Cypriot. He's going to challenge that one. He's called out. More in hope than expectation. Return was a good one, but the follow-up forehand to the same standard. And Baghdatis holds just. Murray leads 4-3 in the third set. Murray just needs to continue to hold serve. And he'll be in the quarterfinals. He's putting a real pressure on Baghdatis during his service games. In his shots, it's not just the big forehand winners, it's some deft drop shots, backhand winners too. So forcing the errors. He's had 91% of first serves in the third set, 77% overall.
Time.
That's points one from the first serve. He's had that 85% of first serves in. It's a very difficult statistic to deal with in the return.
Thank you.
Oh, second serve run. Points. He's in the zone. 200 kilometers an hour down the middle. In this third set from Murray. Sometimes he does miss those easy opportunities they're presented to him. So 28 winners. It's the 14th in full stereo. Mistake that time.
14-15. New ball, please.
Oh, superb. Great athleticism, superb technique, brilliant all-round play from Andy Murray. Excellent court coverage, and then winding up the forehand, cross-court. Already 5-3 in the deciding set. From the set down. The second 6-1 on the verge now of the quarterfinals. Marcus Baghdatis serving to stay in the match. Better from Baghdatis. Not giving up without a fight. Only one breakdown. Forced errors like those are not going to help his cause. Marcus Baghdatis. 19 now for the Cypriot. Up. Chance was there for Murray. Baghdatis has struggled in the second serve. Chance to get back into this contest. Eventually, Baghdatis. Punishing the second serve. Andy Murray. Setting up the approach for the forehand winner. His ninth of the contest. Great net play from Baghdatis. 21 points at the net now. There's been his strength against Andy Murray coming to the net. Baghdatis holds, and it's not over yet. Murray leads 5-4. Deciding set. He will serve for the match, but Baghdatis is only a breakdown. Despite the troubles he's had to hold the serve and break, it's all even again. It's in Murray's hands, though. Here's the chance complete the comeback.
Time.
It's been more aggressive in the second and third sets. So 78%. First serves in the third set, winning 93% of those points as well.
Thank you, players are ready, thank you.
Andy Murray to serve for the match. Favouring both players, but tomorrow he comes up with the winner. His third backhand winner. Life in the Cypriot.
15 all.
Never going to be an easy one for Andy Murray. Had to fight hard in that Wimbledon match not long ago. It's a close one there, and perhaps Murray will feel as though he may have put him off a little bit. Baghdatis hasn't given up here. He's still in this. It will be a remarkable turnaround. Errors like that at this stage. Unforced error from Marcos Baghdatis brings up match point for Andy Murray in the third round of the men's singles at centre court in Wimbledon. Quarterfinals are in sight.
Thank you. Thank you. Please.
He's done it with the big forehand winner. Andy Murray has seen off Marcos Baghdatis in an absorbing contest at centre court in the men's singles third round match. Two great rivals. Baghdatis forcing the best of Murray. And we'll see just what he can provide on centre court. The home favourite is still in the medal hunt. About to come from a set down to defeat Marcos Baghdatis. And he bows out now. It's Murray in three sets, 6-4, 1-6, 4-6. He had to work hard in the end with his ability particularly thundering serve and the giant forehand made the difference. Great moment for Andy Murray, through to the quarterfinals. And the men's singles at the London 2012 Olympic Games. Thirteen aces for Andy Murray. 21. Thirty-three winners. Andy Murray, who's still in the mixed doubles, overcomes Marcos Baghdatis in just under 2 hours. Took three sets. Andy Murray has taken it. 6-4, 1-6, 4-6.